कोकिला मोदी जैसी कोई नहीं है किरदार. ऑफ कोर्स मदर इंडिया, व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट मदर, ऑफ कोर्स द फर्स्ट थिंग कम्स टू माय माइंड इज मदर इंडिया, दैट अहम एज वेल एज दैट इज नजीम एंड एंड शहीर. They both are my, lovable actors. But I think so. Why I like Kokila Modi is because she is a very, very balanced and ideal character.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to another special episode of Dear Mom for Pinkvilla. Please welcome popular television actress Rupal Patel. Ma'am, welcome to the show.
Thank you so much for having me on your show.
Firstly, I want to know, ma'am, which is your most favorite on-screen mother?
I think so. Kokila Modi is my favorite. Obviously, because it's a wonderful, iconic character created by Star Plus, Rashmi Madam, and the writers, and so many people have contributed, the creative writers, the director, my co-artist, everybody has contributed to this character. And I feel that Kokila Modi jaisi koi nahi hai kirdar. Of course, Mother India, when we talk about mother, of course, the first thing comes to my mind is Mother India. Nargis ji has played that role so very well. And if I talk about the theatre that I have played in theatre, because basically I'm from National School of Drama, being a Bombayite, I went to Delhi and I did my 3 years training from there. And then I did my fellowship, which is equivalent to PhD in dramatics. So I have played Mother Courage, the play written by Bertolt Brecht. And a wonderful character that a mother who is selling things in World War II on a cart with her deaf and dumb daughter. So what difficulties she faces and how she, is so strong to face all the difficulties and how she emerges as a winner. It's such a strong character. So I like that also, Mother Courage. I mean, those who have read the play will definitely like the character a lot. In fact, I would suggest you to read that play also. It's a beautiful play and a wonderful role.
I cannot wait. But you've played, like you said, your favorite character is Kokila Ben, and you've played that character. Kokila Ben was a mother, but she was more popularly known to be the mother-in-law.
Yeah.
How do you balance out between these two characters on screen?
Very beautiful question, because see, mother-in-law mein, the first word is mother. First you have to be mother, then you are becoming law, so mother-in-law itself is such a strong word. Law, a word which has a letter law, defines that a strict person or a very, very stubborn person, but it is not so. Kokila Modi was a very justful person, and it was a beautiful journey from mother to mother-in-law. She, Kokila was mother of Ahem, and then she gradually became mother-in-law. Gopi Vau. So that was a beautiful journey, because initially everybody felt that it's a very, very black kind of a character. Because if we talk about mother character, so initially it was a very stark, difference that either it was white or a black. Yani, bahut Nirupa ma'am jaisi, Nirupa Roy ma'am jaisi ek achhi si ma, or otherwise, like Shashikala or Lalita Pawar types, a very, very strong and stubborn and a very, strict mother or mother-in-law, rather we should say. But I think so. Why I like Kokila Modi is because she is a very, very balanced and an ideal character. She says black to black and white to white. If Bahu is wrong, then wrong. If Beta is wrong, then wrong. So it is such an ideal character which we see very rarely in television or in cinema.
What is the most special thing that Harshit has done?
He always writes a beautiful notes instead of giving, gifts and all on a special occasion. He always writes his thoughts and his observation about me, and he writes notes about my improvement or in which area, I need to improve, or what are my achievements, or what I should now, go ahead and think, about other avenues. So this is all beautiful things. He writes it to me.
And so he thoughtful.
So that's, I feel that's beautiful part. You being son also, you should also do that. I think so all mothers will love that.
But it's a beautiful gesture, like you said. Of course, writing is something that cannot be replaced by any other medium of conveying something.
Yes.
So I completely agree with you that it's a very difficult thing to ask a mother. But if you have to choose between your favorite on-screen son or daughter, who was it?
Oh, obviously, because I have played Kokila Modi for such a long period. And of course, Ye Rishte Hai Pyar Ke, I have played the Meenakshi Rajgunsh also in that. So yes. I had Ahem as well as Nazeem and Shaheer. They both are my, lovable actors, and I appreciate both of them. And I love those two characters.
Ma'am, correct me if I'm wrong, but you have worked very closely with Shyam Benegal ji, right?
Yes, yes. I have been introduced in cinema by Shyam Babu. And as I told you that I'm from Bombay. So for my theatre training, I went to Delhi and I came back to Mumbai. And in the same week, I called up Shyam Babu. I said, Shyam Babu, I'm Rupal Patel and I've come from NSD. 3-4 days ago, I've come from NSD and I would like to meet you. He was such a simple person. He said, okay, come tomorrow. And I was like on cloud nine. I went next day. So I went and met him and he immediately said, I'm doing one film, Antanad, and you're part of it. So I said, I'm happy. Thank you, sir. Shyam Babu, thank you so much. And I have learned a lot from them. Sai Paranjape used to, she's also from NSD and she used to write also her TV serial and,
yes.
films and feature films. So much I have learned from them.
Have you learned anything about the character of a mother from them? Especially Shyam Babu and Sai Paranjpe. They are legends.
They are legends and they can talk on any subject, any time and pretty at good length they can speak. And they have always shown a female in a very good, light. Their characters are, their female, especially Sai Paranjpe's, all female characters are very strong. You know, even I have done Papiha film with her and she was basically the character. She was a Adivasi woman, but a very strong person who has a say for everything, So, such a strong character. So, either it is Shyam Babu or Sai or Paranjpe, they have shown all the female character with very good qualities and strong characters.
If you get a chance to play a character of a mother which you have seen on screen already, which one would you like to?
Of course, by default, Mother India.
Wow. Thank you so much for talking to me. It was a lovely conversation.
Thank you so much. You are such a lovely person. And it was nice talking to you. And thank you to all Pink Villa viewers. Keep watching Pink Villa and bless us also. Bless Pink Villa. Bless me. And we should do more good work so that they love us more.
Amen to that.
Yeah.